Hello friends, this is Anil Praveen. Welcome back to another automobile video. A very special car behind me. Maruti Suzuki SWIFT. Yes, a car that's become so popular among common man in the country. Today in this video, we will take a deeper look at the features of the third generation of SWIFT, that is a 2018 SWIFT, and its features one by one. So let's begin. The first feature we're going to take a look at is the LED projector headlamps. Why are they so special? Relative more stronger beam of light as they use HID, that is a high density bulbs, and the area where the light beam is thrown looks more focused and less cluttered. Also, it looks stylish in design, and here the bulb is positioned in front of the reflector. If you're looking for a fuss-free, clutch-free driving experience, then the automatic SWIFT is a very good option. And the exciting part is that, in case if you're bored with automatic, you have an option to switch over to manual, and vice versa. The next one in the list is push-button start system. A commendable development considering the fact that the same is being offered by both its close competitors, the Nissan Micra and the Hyundai i20. However, the push-button start is a feature of Maruti Suzuki ZXi, while the others like the Maruti Suzuki SWIFT VXi, LXi still come with a conventional startup facility. Now this is my favorite feature, a 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system. Considering a smaller dashboard that this car has, I must tell that the company has paid great attention to blend this small component into the dashboard so well.
This is ZXi model. ZXi Plus has touchscreen plus projector headlamps. ZXi has the conventional infotainment system.
The conventional infotainment screen comes with the basic buttons. I should say it has not changed much from the previous generation. The white backlit illumination of the instrument cluster is another cool and attractive feature that you can find in the third generation SWIFT. We usually find this kind of a feature in premium cars. The pillar rear door handles and the newly cut tail lamp design blend so very well with the new design. The stunning diamond cut alloys, which is available with the ZXi Plus model, and the electrically adjustable rear view mirrors definitely adds beauty to the attractive package. Look at these buttons. These are AC controls basically, right below the infotainment screen. The company has taken extra caution to maintain a quality standards, even though they are plastic, which feels really good. That the buttons, AC button there, the intake. They have also provided a 12-volt connector and a USB auxiliary cable with a bottle provision. The manual gear shift and the glove box is pretty much blends into the dashboard. And look at this metallic finishing that they have given. This design, it's only available in the ZXi Plus model, goes really well. And this is the beam alignment control that is given right on the right of your steering wheel and the parking sensor. And this car also comes with the Bluetooth phone, and the mode basically controls the volume and the FM radio from the steering wheel. Coming back to the back seat, the controls and the quality of the material used is pretty cool. And look at this handle here, the quality is really good, and the plastic quality is also pretty cool, and pretty good thigh support compared to the size of this car. And I just love sitting in the back seat. Usually, probably compared to the previous version of the SWIFT, this is, I feel, a little better in terms of comfort. Yeah, so the look from here is pretty awesome. So now let's hit the road and see how it performs. Okay, so I love this color personally, the champagne color. And I must say this car, when parked on a roadside, looks really stunning. And this is the default alloy that comes with it, not the diamond cut one. And look at the beauty. Let's get into the car and try it out.
Unfortunately, the full option has only manual gear shift, but ZXi has automatic, which is ideal for city drive, I would say. If really we love driving, I would suggest you go for the ZXI Plus with a manual gear shift that gives you almost everything. Common man's Cooper.
Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'll catch you on the next video. If you like the video, do subscribe. Thank you.